Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to IP Voice. So wish you all good luck and wish you all a very very happy life so called, and wish you guys will make some profit from today's video. So today I have another profitable trade up for you guys, and before going to the trade up, take a quick second, make sure to subscribe to the channel and leave a like on this video. This will really help the channel to grow more. So let's don't waste our time and go to the trade up. So today's trade up will be a bit expensive like the previous day's one. If you haven't watched that, feel free to watch that out again. So this trade up will cost us around $10, and the average float must be less than 0.696, like 0.07 or lower for everything in factory new condition. So let's see the outcomes. Pops. So for this trade up, this will be a bit mixed trade up like, or so we'll be in need of two factory new StarTech factory new revolver skins with a float of less than 0.039, and two factory new CS20 skins with a float of less than 0.039, and rest 6 minimal oil revolver skins with a float of less than 0.09. so the 0.09 float will take a bit time to get this float and start take condition. So have a bit time, sit down, relax and search for the floats. So let's check the profitability. And pops, this thing has a 140% profitability if we don't apply the fees, and we'll be getting $4 each time we do this trade up. So that is huge, that is literally huge in a number. So hope you all will get make some profit from today's video, and take another quick second, feel free to share the video and leave a comment on this video to help the channel and help me how can I improve my content. So let's see the outputs. Pops. So the main possible outcomes are from the revolver case, as we have the most possible chance to get a revolver skins, and the CS20 skins are mainly losses, and they are like 3 3 we have like hardly 15% chance to get a CS20 skin, which will be a big loss, and we have mainly the possibility of making some profit. We have like 50% chance to make a big profit. We have like 15% chance to break even, and other is losses. So the best possible outcome from this trade up is the Nega power loader with a StarTech factory new condition, and this will be a huge $23 profit. So if you can hit this one out, you'll be making a really really big money out of the box. So I wish you all good luck, and I don't have any money in my Steam wallet currently, so I can't do the trade ups by myself, so sorry, and wish you all good luck again. Hope you guys can make some really good profit from the trade ups. So it's your boy Iftikhar Rifat signing off, wishing all good luck, stay tuned, goodbye.